Over the years, we've published a lot of books on bad breath for professionals, for the public, offline and online. But I think that the most interesting one is one that was published in the 1800s by Joseph Howe, who already back then identified the tongue and the oral cavity as the main source of bad breath. Lots of treatments, most of them wouldn't be used today, but it's a great book if you can get your hands on it. Only 120 years old.